Good morning, dear students and parents. Hope you all are fit and healthy at your home. As you know, students, this is our SST class, and today we are going to start block 18. And today we will start our first lesson plan of this block. Before going to start our today's topic, I want to ask one question to you. In summer vacation, suppose your summer vacation is going on, where do you want to go to spend your summer vacation? If you like to go on a cold place, मीन्स आप अपनी समर वेकेशंस को बहुत ज़्यादा गर्मी है और आप किसी ठंडी जगह पे जाके उसको स्पेंड करना चाहते हैं, देन वेयर डू यू गो? वी विल गो ऑन अ हिली एरिया, ऑन द हिली एरिया और ऑन द माउंटेन एरिया, लाइक द जम्मू कश्मीर, मसूरी, नैनीताल, दिस काइंड ऑफ प्लेसेस, राइट स्टूडेंट्स? सो वेयर, व्हाट कैन यू फाइंड ऑन दीज प्लेसेस? वी कैन फाइंड हिल्स एंड माउंटेन्स. So what is our today's topic? Our today's topic is hills and mountains. Keywords for today's class: hills, mountains, and resources, content book, notebook, and workbook. Is our entire country flat? What are the different types of land that we can find in our country? No, our entire country is not flat. We can find different types of land in our country, like hills, mountains, river, lake, pond, desert, the coastal plain area. So these kind of features we can find in India. They are formed and found naturally on the surface of the earth. These different land and water features of the earth are called the different physical features of earth. In this class we are going to read about the different physical features of hills and mountains. So what is our today's aim? To describe the physical features of hills and mountains. Today we are going to learn about the features of hills and mountains, means कैसे होती है hills और mountains, हम उनके बारे में पढ़ेंगे और सीखेंगे. Now it is time for the activity part, students. What will you do in this activity? I am going to show you two pictures. You will observe these two pictures very carefully and then you will find out the differences. Students, now look at these pictures and write the name of the physical features and also write two differences between these features. Student, just now you have observed the picture. Now I'm going to ask the questions which are based on that picture. My first question is, what do you see in the picture? What do you see in the picture? In picture A, the picture A shows the hills. These are the hills. And the picture B shows the mountains. What are their names? Their names are hills and mountains. How are they different from each other? And you can find out the differences easily. As you can see, the mountains are higher than the hills. And you can see the slope of the hills are gentle and the slope of the mountains are steep. The peak of the mountains are sharper than the hills. And here you can find out the differences very easily. Hills jo hai wo upar se thoda sa round hoti hai and the mountains peak is sharp and pointed. Inki pointed tip hoti hai. But yahan se hum hills ko dekhte to inke jo topmost point hota hai wo thoda sa round hota hai. Most of the mountains are covered with snow. You might have heard about this. ज़्यादातर जो mountains होते हैं वो snow covers होते हैं और जो हमारी rivers है like Ganga and other rivers, these are originated from these mountains only. What is common between a hill or a mountain? What is the similarities between a hill or a mountain? Both the hills and the mountains are taller and higher than the surrounding area. Means इनका जो आसपास का area होता है, the hills and mountains both are taller and higher than this area. Next question is, how do you identify whether it is a hill or a mountain? How can you identify this thing? You can see, as I told you in the previous question, like the hills tops are rounded. These are not pointed like the mountains. Mountains ki tarah inki jo top point hota hai wo pointed aur sharp nahi hota, but mountains ka jo उनका जो टॉप मोस्ट पॉइंट होता है, इट इज शार्प एंड मोस्ट ऑफ द माउंटेन्स आर कवर्ड विद द स्नो. फ्रॉम दीज फीचर्स वी कैन इजीली आइडेंटिफाई दैट इट इज द पिक्चर ऑफ द हिल एंड दिस इज द माउंटेन. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज, व्हाट इज अ माउंटेन और अ हिल रिज? What is a mountain or a hill range? When a number of mountains, or hill are arranged together in a series, then it is called the mountain range or the hill range. Like this, when it are arranged, means इस तरह से जब वो एक साथ एक ही सीरीज में चलती रहती है, then this is called the mountain range or the hill range. Next question is, what is a valley? What is a valley? Means the lowland area between two mountains or hills is called the valley. Means like two mountains are there, and this lowland area is called the valley. And many of the rivers flow through these valleys, and these rivers are originated from the melting snow of the mountains. जो snow से जो melt होके जो water convert होता है, water आता है melt होके, वो rivers में convert हो जाता है, and these rivers flow through these valleys. Next question is, how are the hills and mountains important landforms? Yes, have you ever thought about, students, how are hills and mountains important landforms? Hills और mountains जो है वो important landforms हैं. How these are important landforms? Yes, these are important landforms. Why? The plants which grow on these mountains and hills, because of this, these are very important. You can see in this picture, these plants give us wood, herbs and other products. Some plants can grow on the slopes of the mountains only, such as tea, coffee and apple. As you can see in these pictures, most of the places where we like to visit during summers are situated on mountains and hills, such as Shimla and Ooty. As I talked in the beginning of the class also, means most of the tourism places are also there in the hills and mountain areas, like the Shimla, Ooty, Nainital, Mussoorie. Now it is time for the higher order thinking question. What is the question? How is the climate different on a mountain and a hill? How is the climate different on a mountain and a hill? As we discussed about the mountains and hills, most of the mountains which are covered with snow throughout the year, there the climate is extremely cold. But on the hills, the climate is not that much cold. The climate is pleasant and good there. Now move to the reading section. Open page number 8 of your content book. Physical features of the earth. The earth's surface consists of both land and water. The land area of the earth has a number of features such as hills, mountains, deserts, plains and plateaus. Any part of the earth's surface that is covered with water is known as a water body, such as the oceans, seas, rivers and lakes. These landforms and water bodies together form the physical features of the earth. Features of hills and mountain. A hill is a raised piece of land, often with a rounded peak at the top. They are not usually very high and have a gentle slope. A mountain is taller than a hill. Mountains have steeper slopes than hills. Some mountains have pointed peaks and are covered with snow at the top. When a number of mountains or hills are joined together, they are known as a mountain range or a hill range. Here you can see in this picture how the mountains are covered with the snow. These mountains are covered with snow and you can see the pointed top. इसका pointed top भी आप देख सकते हो, and you can see the steeper slopes. Slopes means इनका जो slope area जो है वो इस तरह से वो बिल्कुल खड़ा होता है, steep होती है इसकी slopes इस तरह से. बट जो हिल्स होती हैं उसकी जेंटल होती हैं. इनकी स्लोप्स क्या होती है, थोड़ा सा जेंटल होती हैं. हिल्स एंड माउंटेन्स आर यूजुअली कॉल्ड इन द विंटर एंड प्लेजेंट इन समर सीजन. हिल्स का क्लाइमेट कैसा होता है? इट इज प्लेजेंट इन समर सीजन एंड कोल्ड इन विंटर सीजन. पीपल लाइक टू विजिट सच प्लेसेस इन द समर टू एंजॉय द प्लेजेंट क्लाइमेट एंड सी द ब्यूटी ऑफ द प्लेस. Some people go to the mountains to ski in winter. Valleys. Valleys are flat lowland between hills or mountains. A valley often has a river flowing through it. Most people living in valleys find it easy to grow crops, build houses and get water from the rivers. The climate is also pleasant in a valley. What is this valley? The lowland between hills or mountains. Hills or mountains के जो बीच का area होता है, जो नीचे वाला area होता है, जो water part होता है, that is called the वैली ऑफन हैज अ रिवर फ्लोइंग थ्रू इट, बिकॉज जो माउंटेन्स से जब स्नो मेल्ट डाउन होकर नीचे की तरफ आती है दैन इट कन्वर्टेड इन टू द रिवर. एंड मोस्ट पीपल लिविंग इन वैलीज फाइंड इट ईजी टू ग्रो क्रॉप्स. सो वहाँ पर जो ऑक्यूपेशन है लोगों का क्या है, वहाँ पर ग्रोइंग द क्रॉप्स, दे डू द फार्मिंग, बिल्ड हाउसेज एंड गेट वाटर फ्रॉम द रिवर्स. द क्लाइमेट इज ऑल्सो प्लेजेंट इन अ वैली. वैली का क्लाइमेट भी कैसा होता है, प्लेजेंट होता है. नाउ लेट्स अप्लाई योर नॉलेज. यू विल डू S1 ऑन पेज नंबर 10 इन योर वर्क बुक. ओपन पेज नंबर 10 ऑफ योर वर्क बुक. हिल्स एंड माउंटेन्स, नेम द फिजिकल फीचर्स शोन इन द पिक्चर्स. एज वी हैव डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द सेम पिक्चर्स इन द एक्टिविटी पार्ट ऑल्सो. पिक्चर ए एंड पिक्चर बी, यू विल राइट द नेम ऑफ दीज पिक्चर्स. व्हाट इज द नेम ऑफ द पिक्चर ए एंड बी. क्वेश्चन नंबर 2, हाउ आर हिल्स एंड माउंटेन्स बोथ सिमिलर एंड डिफरेंट. हाउ हिल्स एंड माउंटेन्स बोथ सिमिलर एंड डिफरेंट मीन्स हेयर यू विल राइट द डिफरेंसेज एंड द सिमिलैरिटीज बिटवीन हिल्स एंड माउंटेन्स. क्वेश्चन नंबर 3, वट काइंड ऑफ क्लोथ्स विल यू वियर इन द माउंटेन्स इन विंटर. वाई, विच काइंड ऑफ क्लोथ्स विल यू वियर इन द माउंटेन्स इन द विंटर सीजन. ऑब्वियसली इन द विंटर सीजन हाउ वुड बी द क्लाइमेट, द वेदर वुड बी एक्सट्रीमली कोल्ड. सो विच काइंड ऑफ क्लॉथ्स यू विल वियर, यू विल राइट योर आंसर हेयर. दिस इज योर टूडेज होमवर्क. यू विल डू प्रैक्टिस क्वेश्चन नंबर 2 ऑन पेज नंबर 12 इन योर कंटेंट बुक. वट इज द क्वेश्चन, वट इज अ वैली. एज वी हैव डिस्कस्ड इन द डिस्कशन पार्ट ऑल्सो, वट इज अ वैली, द लोलैंड एरिया बिटवीन द टू हिल्स और माउंटेन इज कॉल्ड द वैलीज. एट लास्ट नाउ लेट समराइज आर टूडेज टॉपिक. आर टूडेज टॉपिक इज हिल्स एंड माउंटेन्स. येस, वी रेड अबाउट द फीचर्स ऑफ द हिल्स एंड माउंटेन्स. द हिल्स आर द राउंडेड टॉप एंड माउंटेन्स हैव पॉइंटेड टिप. पॉइंटेड होती है इसका टॉप एंड द हिल्स हैव अ जेंटल स्लोप्स एंड माउंटेन्स हैव स्टीप स्लोप्स. And most of the mountains are covered with the snow. So these are most of the features of the hills and mountains. So today we have achieved our aim successfully. Be ready for next class and resources for next class, content book, notebook and workbook. Thank you. Have a nice day.